room of fates unfolding. I pray fortune smiles upon you.
Well, guess this is as good an opportunity as any. I'd like to thank you for everything. At first, I was just a familiar, only doing what I was told. But through Emma, I met you. Being around you has helped me to understand subtleties in human emotions I'd never even cared to notice before. For all that's happened, I'm glad I got to experience it with you. You're not still on about that, are you? Still, I think I understand now why Rose decided to live as a human. I've always avoided taking this form before, but now I almost feel a little proud of it. I won't back down after coming this far. Not when I have so much to live up to, as Emma's familiar and Rose's successor. Besides, I'm just as much a member of Class 7 as any of you. So count me in for the long haul.